In this video, we'll explore the RPR mobile app for quickly accessing property data, market conditions, and client-friendly reporting from the RPR platform, from anywhere you've got a signal. I'll cover the basics of the app and then showcase a few special features, such as how to run a CMA, create a buyer tour, and how to access commercial properties. Time to tap in! First, if you haven't already downloaded the RPR mobile app, do so now by visiting the App Store or Google Play Store on your smartphone or tablet device. To begin, tap the RPR app icon on your phone and log in using your RPR credentials. The homepage is made up of three sections: recent activity around you, market conditions around you, and search inputs for properties, schools, and more. We're going to use our current location to showcase area activity. By tapping on one of the statuses, you arrive at the map showing the detailed activity. If you tap on the icon here in the lower right of the screen, you can access map options, including map view, traffic patterns, travel time and distance searches, school search, draw search area, and even zoom in to show parcel boundaries. We'll show parcel boundaries. But note that to see off-market properties, you'll need to pinch and zoom the map to the street level and select Redo Search in this area. Notice gray pins appear. Now, in addition to active, recently sold, and distressed properties, you can also see every other off-market home in the neighborhood. Click on any pin for additional information on that property. If you don't see the gray pins, you may need to zoom in further. Once you've chosen the property you want to view in detail, select the More button to the bottom right to access quick options like creating a report, adding to your saved properties, adding notes, or calling the listing agent. Or you can touch the property and the full property details page will be accessed. Here you can see all the photos for the property. You can change from a 4x picture view to a solitary picture by clicking this icon, and you can turn the phone to landscape mode to view the photos full screen. Access the overhead view by tapping the airplane icon, or view street view by tapping the person icon. See a full 360 view of the street by panning on the picture. Scroll down the page to see property status, list price, RVM, RVM details, and physical characteristics. To analyze a property's investment potential, select the investor analysis icon next to the listing details. At any time, tap the bottom of the screen to call the agent, add notes, or generate a report. If the property is for sale, the app will feature the listing agent's contact information and remarks, along with showing instructions. Tap the Call Agent button to initiate a phone call to the agent. Scroll down to see the location details of the property. Press Directions here to access your device's mapping function for directions straight to the property from your current location. Select Traffic to view traffic counts in the area. Directly under the map, access nearby listings, nearby comps, or even create a comp analysis. We'll walk through this in a little more detail toward the end. Scroll further down the page to see if the property is in a flood zone, the walkability score, and homeowner facts. In the Home Facts section, you can access both MLS and public records by tapping Public or Listing to switch the view. Further down, you'll be able to see if there's a homeowner association. Also, the median estimated home values chart aggregating listing, sales, and financing activity along with distressed sections and assessments. Also included is the estimated value trends line for the home and zip code. If the home is for sale, you'll see the price change history here. Also, view the prior sales transactions. Swipe to change from MLS to public records view. This is followed by distressed information if applicable. Access schools and related info, including niche grades. Now you can see room details in both interior and exterior features, followed by legal description, mortgage records if included, which can be swiped to preview other loans, and the same with tax information. At the bottom of the screen, you can add your notes on the property. You can add a voice memo, text note, or photo, which will sync with the RPR site. To add a photo, click on the Add Photo button, and either take a photo using the camera on your phone or select from your camera album and the photo will attach to your property. These photos and notes can be added to the last page of the report you generate, and one can be added as your report cover photo. Now let's create a report by tapping the Report button. Choose from one of the reports offered on the website, as well as the New Buyer Tour report. I'll reference back to the buyer's report in a minute too, but for this example, we'll choose Mini Property Report. Here you can choose the elements you'd like included or not included in the reports. Click Next, and now decide if you'd like to receive your PDF report via email or download it directly to your phone. Now click Get Report. Once your report has generated, you can download to your phone and view. From there, you can easily share the report with your clients by email, text, and more. Your report will be available for 30 days regardless of where you log in from the RPR site or via your phone. You can also at any time view your recent activity from the homepage and share the reports you've run by clicking this icon. You'll be able to text, mail, or airdrop reports in an instant. So let's circle quickly back to two exciting features on the mobile app. First up, comp analysis, an easy way to create an on-the-go CMA. Back on the property details, we'll select Create Comp Analysis under Location Details. A four-step wizard pops up, starting with confirming the home facts of the property. View the subject property's public and listing facts by tapping Public or Listing. Then use the Your Changes tab to input any missing or incorrect data. Once complete, press Save. Press Next to move on to step two. Here you can choose your comparable properties. Tap List at the top of the screen or Map to choose the interface in which you want to select your properties. Press Add to Comps to select your comparable properties. Once you've added all your comps, select Next. In step three, you can review your selected comparable properties. Swipe to review and confirm each. To remove a property from your list, tap Remove. Select Next to move to your final step. Here you can confirm the price, price range, and get your report. Tap the pencil icon to change the recommended price and/or recommended price range. Now press Get Report to generate the seller's report. For a buyer tour report, simply select Reports on the homepage. Choose Create Buyer Tour. You'll be directed to a map view that uses your location as the center point. Choose the properties you want to add on your tour. Select Next to move through the wizard. Here you'll confirm the properties are showing in your preferred order. Use the drop-down to reorder the list for an optimal driving route. You can also add notes to the individual properties here or remove properties you do not want in the tour. Select Next. Choose the elements of the report you want to include, and then select Get Report. Now you've seen what you can do using the power of RPR on your phone. And be sure to subscribe to the RPR YouTube channel. It's an easy way to learn more about RPR features and tools and stay current on updates and improvements.